I'm really pleased to be speaking to you tonight from Chiswick Park at the launch of Hounslow Council's magazine.
The past 3 years we've supported Hounslow's ambition in terms of inward investment, economic growth, and we very much value that partnership, and we want to continue that partnership, and we look forward to next year.
It's been wonderful, and as you can see behind me, people are enjoying themselves. Not many local authorities do this sort of stuff. I think they should.